this to the next Mustang story. Introducing the 2010 Mustang. So, what do you think?